touching down.
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance, so that's our next drop site. UN official Peter Van Dorn and his entourage were caught in an explosion that decimated a nearby bridge, and we're picking up hostiles converging on the area. We need you to confirm Mr. Van Dorn is still alive and bring him back safe before the whole place is overrun. New objective received.
Hey, friendlies over here!
There's a team here to get Van Dorn, right? He ran up ahead to find one of our men who got caught in the blast when those freaks hit the bridge. Look, we're in no shape to take those things out. If you can go grab Van Dorn, we'll get you back to your aircraft.
Enemy in sight. I'll get him next time.
He's dead. Eyes on target.
You the ops team? Get over here!
We have a new objective.
Get down here! Not fair if I have all the fun!
Oh, damn it!
Target disabled. I've got a visual.
Thank God you're here. I'm still breathing, but I can't say the same for a lot of my boys. Let's get out of here before any more of those things show up. I don't know what outfit you're from, but I haven't seen gear like that before.
We should get the VIP back to the Sky Ranger on the double. Objectives updated. Stay alert, Strike One. You've got hostile forces about to hit your position.
If we get out of here alive, I just hope I get another shot at these bastards. I owe it to my men.
Missed.
Kill confirmed.
Eyes on target.
I just wish I could have done more for my people. I lost some good men.
We need emergency evac! Now, damn it, now!
Out of ammo here.
You may want to instruct your men to exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective at killing aliens, they also destroy the artifacts we're hoping to recover from the bodies. Just something to consider.
It was looking bad out there. I might not have made it if you didn't show up.
I'm ready.
I owe you one. Seriously. I wouldn't be here without your help.
VIP is safe and on board.
Well done. Now you just need to eliminate any remaining hostiles. Objective updated.
Adjusting aim. Shot wide. I'm all right. Adjusting aim. Kill confirmed.
Looks like the VIP is secure. Buckle up and return to base.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Commander, I realize our troops have to put their own survival first, but every alien we use explosives against is one less opportunity to recover new artifacts. technology has a number of potential applications. I'm sure the science team is eager to begin. I'll notify you as soon as we have something significant to report. The tall one has, up until this point, been unofficially referred to as the Thin Man. Initial testing has revealed a concerted effort by the aliens to modify this specimen's genetic structure in such a way as to make it appear human. However, on closer inspection, we seem to have had some trouble concealing the eyes, which appear to be reptilian in nature.
Generator complete.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.